You can call me stupid, yes, you can call me sheep. You can say I'm lazy, you can say I'm weak. You think that using her would get to me, and if you're right then you're in trouble deep. Cause I won't break, no I know I won't wait. When it comes to her, you better keep it sealed. Don't you dare say a single word, or I will strike you where it feels. You think that using her would get to me, and if you're right then you're in trouble deep. Cause I won't break, no I know I won't wait.
Hi, and welcome to the live stream, Mountaineers of Tamriel live stream. We're reporting directly from the
Rkindaleft?
I can never pronounce that.
Rkindaleft?
Something. The Dwemer dungeon in Hrothgar, anyway. And we're playing our Permadeath characters. So the challenge today will be completing the dungeon and the quests in level 5 on our Permadeath characters, and we will see how that goes. How are you feeling about it?
Well, I'm optimistic.
Yeah.
It's going to be fun to see how far I can get with my Templar heal.
Yeah.
So let's go, really.
Let's go.
Just stick close to me, and let's try to survive. More than 5 minutes.
Alright, so I'll start with picking up the quest here. I told them not to go in. And, who knows what? Watch out for those creatures inside. Let's go. Or do you have anything else you want to do first?
Well, no.
No.
Let's just
really.
Go. We're getting the left holes. Alright. So, the exciting thing now is to see if we actually, like, survive here at all. There's probably a billion other players as well, so.
Yeah.
I think the difficulty depends on players we meet.
Yeah.
There's two cats there at the moment.
Yeah. Alright.
What's up?
So, someone's saying we're not. They can't see us.
They can't see us.
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty confident. We'll see how it goes. I mean, you can. It's only one way to find out.
Challenge.
Yeah.
So all right. Let's go.
So let's go. And thanks for stopping by. And
it's actually this way first.
Oh, darn it. Hang on. Rendezvous with the cart. I've just got the wrong thing selected.
Any more issues?
No, I just had the wrong quest marked.
Oh. I can do a morph. There you go.
Alright. Are you ready? Because there's plenty of enemies.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, I do pathetic damage.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Oh, what's your health? It's not terrific.
I'm a
It's going pretty well, though.
Yep. We just need to keep locking them down and stuff, so...
Yeah.
And I think it will be okay.
Sick armor, thank you! We made some train mech armor, so figured that would suit our adventures here in Hrothgar. Yeah, I mean, I really love the shoulders.
The shoulders are really cool.
I guess we could have
opted for the jackets.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, darn it. Sorry.
What?
I just had to pull back a bit.
Stand there. I'm gonna heal you. Okay, just tell me immediately if the life drops.
Yeah.
And I'll try to get behind and heal you. Oh, hello.
Hello. This is
I'm over there.
Like flying ahead. You know, these are all pretty decent. Guess spiked armor will come in useful. Alright.
Yeah, I should probably use that.
Armor shield.
Because the bosses are probably going to be a problem.
Which is the recommended one? The hardened armor or the volatile armor? I can never remember.
For spiked armor?
Yeah.
Okay, so one does damage and the other gives you a shield, doesn't
damage
it?
Damage shield, yeah.
Yeah. Are you a DPS or a tank?
I guess I'll focus on DPS. So then I'll
have the damage spray thing.
Volatile shield. All right, fair enough. Let's keep on going.
Keep on tracking.
Yeah. So how are everyone watching doing? Everyone having a good time? Been complaining, right. So I guess that's a good sign. Alright.
Wait, there's objective over
here.
Stop it! Shut off the valves! Before.
Alright.
So, shall we go for the Centurion? Okay,
No, the Centurion.
Definitely.
You guys are assholes, let's go.
We need to take out these spheres over here, though.
Oh, no problem.
And
the
Centurion.
Oh, Centurion.
Okay.
No problem.
One of them is enough.
Absolutely not. Alright.
Boom.
Well, we do okay damage at least.
Yeah. You know, I was expecting this to be a bit harder.
Yeah, absolutely.
It seems to be
just like last time.
Yeah.
So this time there is bosses in the dungeon, and that's where the real and way bigger waves of mobs too.
Yeah. Oh, Permadeath is scary to watch, but it's what makes it fun, isn't it? Like having a little like some actual like something to lose if you manage to, if you fail to survive an attack.
Yeah. And if we die, we just continue our adventures in Tamriel.
Yeah, well, we have other things to do if we die, so you won't have to watch us like recreate characters and stuff, because that would be boring.
Boring.
Yeah. Oop, I need to buff up here.
The Templar class is really 98% punching sweeps.
Yeah.
I struggled really hard to say that.
Yeah.
Puncturing sweeps.
Yeah. Oh.
Good.
I guess I should have said if we failed to survive. I suppose that's a perhaps better explanation of what we're doing. It seems to be going pretty well so far. I mean, it's not like... I was pretty low on health at one point, but it's like... Yeah.
Yeah, but again, just say the word and I'll drop a healer.
It's nice to have a healer. Oh yeah, dungeon damage dealer. That's what, 10k damage or something?
I think so. It's not the most.
Oh, there, health.
Hey.
Heal. There, thank you. Alright, cool. Awesome.
Right, so the first boss should be right down here.
Yeah.
Which will be interesting.
It will be very interesting. I mean, it's not like we're not taking damage from these things. And I seem to be... I need to charge if I have any soul gems. I don't. Darn it. Alright. Well, I hope I'll get some soul gems at some point then. So I can charge my...
Well, if we kill the boss, we get soul gems.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Right, so if it spawns...
Uh-huh.
Which is it probably doesn't, because this is a farming place.
Yeah.
And this is always down.
Yeah. Alright, we'll
take it on the way out.
Move on. Yeah.
Move on.
Let's just keep on going. We could have gone up there. Isn't that like a group encounter as well? Like,
The boss is... Hello.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready for Freddy.
Yeah, okay.
Oh dear. I'm taking a lot of damage here. This is kind of tricky. Make sure you have some spare magic, because we might...
Yeah. I have a lot of magic on
it. Oh. It's going down.
It's going down.
Oh, yeah. Did it. Now let's finish up these trash mobs. Yeah. Right.
There you go.
This is going alright. I wish my magic regen was a little bit higher though, but other than that, it seems to be alright.
Mine's pretty shit too.
Yeah.
Alright, so downwards?
I got a belt. Upwards? I got a new belt.
Good for you.
Yeah. It's stamina though. I need light armor. Ah, speaking of which, I also have... It's well fitted. Created by you, apparently.
What?
Well, when? I'll just... I don't know. Sometime, apparently.
Sometime.
Shall we head up there, or shall we continue downwards?
Your choice. Well, up or down?
Let's go up, and then we can go down afterwards. Yeah.
Let's go.
All the abilities increase.
Oh, this is respawn.
Yep. Take a little bit of time there. Fair amount of damage, because none of us have... Well, I guess you have like an AoE. But, health.
Yeah.
Please. Thank you.
I was distracted for a second, sorry.
Yeah, it's hard to get your attention sometimes.
I'm not used to healing at all.
No.
So it's a good
keep
training.
An eye out.
The damage sucks when Magicka region is out.
Yeah.
Hey, level.
Yeah. You know, it's going alright. So
give me a second there.
Yeah, sure.
Right.
What you're doing?
Using a skill point. Done.
All right. I'll charge my. I still don't have any soul gems.
No, me neither. The boss didn't drop.
But bosses always drop soul gems.
It didn't drop for me.
Clearly not. Alright. Durability increased 7. Making bacon.
Making
bacon. Let's nuke down one of them. There we go. Oop.
Alright.
Oop. Not on my watch.
This is going really well.
Yeah.
I suspect I was dying at the first boss, but this is actually going pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, it's challenging, but it's not impossible. So,
it's a good challenge.
Nope.
Well,
stealing
you.
All those kills. Well, nearly.
After that really awkward charge.
Yeah.
And here is other players, so...
Yoink! They're just grinding away.
Yep, we should probably leave them alone.
Yeah, I don't want to bother anyone. Oh well.
So, okay.
Yeah.
Is this right? This is right. There should be a boss there, actually.
Oh, hang on, there's drummer spiders in the.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
I think the volatile armor is kind of crap correctly. I think, does it only trigger when you use it?
Yeah. When you activate it.
Yeah, because you kind of... yeah, I think I'll have to respec that one afterwards.
Well,
if it was like...
Respecing is kind of pointless, this kind of character, isn't it?
Yeah, well, if it's trash morph, then I'll have to just change it.
Well, it's not trash, is it?
Well, yeah, because I buffed before a fight, right?
Yeah, and but you're supposed to activate it in a fight.
Yeah, but the thing is, it does, like, no damage.
Oh.
Yeah. Right. Oh, this guy's doing some damage. In contrast to my ability. There we go. Stop, like, locking the enemies. I'm trying to pull them in so I don't have to sprint everywhere and then just no one moves.
Well, there's another group over there.
Yeah.
Should we take the optional boss in the waterfall?
Yeah, we'll take all the bosses.
Yeah, cool.
Apparently Ahsoka has 9 of 9 characters. Wow, I'm leveling quickly. Ahsoka has 9 of 9 characters, but yeah, that's a shame. You kind of have to delete some if you want more, I guess. Yes, it's like full character slots.
Are you talking to me now, or...?
I'm talking to you, but like, you know, yeah, there should be more character slots. I mean,
I guess you can buy them. 11.
Yeah, I guess you can buy like an upgrade, but it's... Not everyone who likes to spend extra money, I suppose.
No. Yeah, there should be more native leech.
Yeah.
It could be around 12 and you could buy more, actually. Because I make a lot of characters.
Yeah.
More is always nice.
Indeed. Some things you just can't have enough of.
Nope.
And character slots is definitely one of them.
Yeah. I have 0 magic allotments.
Yeah. Me too. I'm like, I think I have barely enough magic to get through. Oh, wow, he's hitting hard.
Get out of that.
There we go.
There we go.
He's going down.
He's going down. It's pretty easy.
Oh yeah. Alright.
This is going really well.
Yeah. This is actually going better smooth.
Yes. Yeah, because...
Because it's
so
the thing with.
Let's see how long this goes, but they're smooth down.
Yeah.
You were saying.
It's the thing when you have like have characters that are like max leveled. So then it's always like a shame to delete them, to make space for some, like, a new character.
Yeah.
Well, I guess it's alright when you want to try something new, but yeah.
It's a shame deleting a character you spent a lot of time on.
Yeah, there is.
Like I always struggle to delete one whenever I want to make a new one.
Yeah.
Because especially if you want to make new characters.
Yeah. Cause it's like it's really hard if you have like something a character like concept that you like a lot, or you know, yeah. Like Robin Hood. Or Sir Alfred Alizar Sarid, or oh, hang on, let's pick up this guy shirt while we're in the area.
Yeah.
Yeah. And RP,
like,
of course.
And,
yeah.
Because I like all my characters at the moment.
Yeah.
But when I want to make new, I need to delete some.
That's just how it is. Oop.
But at the same time, you can't have like 50 characters. That would be
a bit ridiculous, and I guess that could somehow be exploited by like gold sellers or something, like spamming in chat.
Yeah, absolutely. You don't need 50 characters, but 15 would have been nice.
Yeah.
What's the max now? 12 or something?
No,
12, 13.
12, yeah, because you can buy four slots, I believe.
I think I can buy. I have 11. I think I can buy 2 more.
Yeah, two more.
I don't remember.
Sure about that. Good.
No, I'm not sure at all.
I don't know.
This is the group event. The boss is up, so we should go. And he's at me. So help, please.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, damn. Alright, get some healing on. Get some healing
on.
Okay,
I'm dead.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can escape this. Darn it. This went quickly.
Well, good luck without any heals.
Thank you.
Was a fine run.
Yeah.
Was a shame. I liked the orc.
Yeah. All right. Please. I'm still alive. I'm running for my life. Holy shit! Come on! Yes, I got out.
Come on.
that was barely. Like, holy shit! He was right at my heels.
Yeah.
You know, it's like when you. Ah, shit. It's like when you enter those, when you enter those, what's it called? The Dark Souls bosses, and you, like see the sword swinging behind you when you're passing through the barrier. Ah.
Yeah.
That was close. Oof. Alright, so, yeah, we obviously didn't manage that one.
Yeah, I died. So
yeah, you died pretty hard. I must add.
I got one shot at actually.
Yeah, but I took like a lap around the room to like make some space between me and the boss and managed to escape. Eventually.
However, what are we going to do now? Because you're the one alive.
Right.
Your mission is of course to complete the dungeon if you want to.
That's gonna be. I can always like go with like a random person, because there's plenty of people around. But it's not that much fun if you don't come along, though. So
no, exactly. Because I can talk with you, but it's not too much fun.
No.
We could skip to other characters, and you could keep that character for other permadeath runs, I guess.
Of course. I mean,
I
we can
know.
Try this round again when you have created another character, of course. Then we'll see if we can complete it at that point.
Yeah, sure.
Although I don't think we would manage that boss, like, even... Like,
no, not at all. But maybe we'll manage the normal dungeon.
Yeah,
because
that could
it's
be.
A group event. It is designed for 4 people.
Yeah.
So we could try.
Yeah. It sucks that you lost your character, though. That was a shame.
Yeah, it was dumb.
That's. I guess that happens.
Alright. You could try to. While I'm deleting him.
Yeah.
You could try to. Kill the next boss.
Yeah.
If you want. Or we could just skip right to the other characters.
I can't manage, like, a normal. Boss with. Oh, alone, I think.
Okay.
Did he? No, he didn't. Whew. Alright, because the healing helps a lot. I don't know, how often did you heal? Like, did he heal all the time?
Three times a fight, maybe? Not that much, actually.
Three times a fight. Alright, I'll perhaps...
You would suddenly get low, so, and I would heal you.
Atsuka is suggesting that since we're in a scale area, you can make a new character and join me. Although then we'd have to wait for him to make a new character, so it's gonna take a while.
Well, I could do it fast, but then again, you want
to
make something...
It's more fun to have like a decent character, because that you don't want to lose.
Yeah, I have another character. I have other characters I could use.
Yeah.
And just make them permadeath characters and join you. I guess.
Yeah.
I could see. Give me a second. I'm going to log out.
Yeah. All right. Hey guys, and we're back. And this time, instead of my former companion orc, we have Spyro the Dragonite. As you can see, he might have taken some inspiration from a certain someone, and as well our good friend here, Catherine? I suppose. Catherine. Hello, and I hope you're having a good day. So we're going to have a second attempt at Rkindaleft. And hopefully this will end slightly better than last time. I barely managed to escape with my health intact. Like with the boss literally like at my heels. And yeah. So let's hope it turns out a little bit better. Are you guys ready to go?
Oh, where are they?
Ready.
At least I am.
All right, let's go then. So it's still left, right? We made that mistake last time. All right.
Well, hello.
Let's go. Let's kick some orc ass. Oh, they're actually orc ass. Just doesn't really matter. All right. Earthen heart increased to 12.
Oh, is why the first encounter at least?
Yes. You know, it's pretty good already. We are making headway and in a fabulous fashion. This is going great. Though I expect nothing less when we have three players. This should be smooth sailings.
It's a bit easier.
Yeah.
And one designated demon.
Yeah, really especially. Awesome. That's gonna make a big difference. Let's just keep the mobs off him, if possible.
I could use a heal if it's...
Yeah,
I'm fine.
Sure. All right.
But thank you.
He's doing a good job. But he's taking some aggro.
So yeah, of course.
There we go.
Like, I didn't lose too much life at all.
No.
It was just...
just
you're always worried you get one shot by something.
Yeah, indeed.
Let's see, I think I got a glyph.
So
give me a second.
Yeah, I guess you have to do the objective here, right? You have to lead the way, because I've already done some of this.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Wow, my camera glitched there for a second. Alright. Let's take on a Centurion and see how that goes. Ooh. Pretty well so far. Alright, get out of there!
I saw someone on ESO Fashion making a Scorpion character for Mortal Kombat's because of the over here chain.
A Scorpion character? How does that work?
The ninja Scorpion for Mortal Kombat's.
Oh, right, from Mortal Kombat. Yeah. That is pretty cool. That is pretty cool indeed.
I think that is going to be my next attempt. Just shamelessly ripping off that display. Because it was really good.
Yeah. Indeed.
And I have critical charge.
Well, it's never, you know, like, what is it called? Imitation is the highest form of
flattering.
Flattering, yeah.
So now
like
I have the headbutt attack.
Yeah.
So I'm happy. And
yeah, I know the Jack Sparrow one. I saw that one as well. That was really good.
Jack Sparrow?
Yeah, there's like the Jack Sparrow themed character as well.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's probably really easy to make actually.
Yeah. You know, that's what I'm going to make if I end up losing my awesome
work.
Gandhi in game. Well, there's a lot of possibilities. I mean, creativity knows no borders. Yoink!
Oh shit, I almost fell down. I was so close.
Wow, that would be a short lifespan of your character there.
I'm not going to lose Spyro this quickly.
No, Spyro, I think Spyro definitely deserves some more.
This
tribute.
Is like my childhood hero, I can't lose him now.
No, indeed.
Well, I can morph something, but I didn't see what.
Yeah.
This is nice. I can actually morph anything.
Okay, and it needs some healing there. Thank you. That's perfect. We need to take off this guy over here. Because he's...
Yeah, the sentries are really annoying.
Alright, cool. Alright, Centurions. Let's just join them.
Join the fray.
Join the fray. Yeah.
Alright, so above our.
Well, you haven't done that one yet, so we'll have to do that. Can you guys hear the fan in the background?
Nope. Can you wait a second?
Yeah, sure. Right, my computer is being a bit noisy, so I'm just
it's fine.
Alright, great. Fantastic.
Just give me a second, I'm sorry.
Yeah, take your time. I mean, it's not like that's something new today. Alright.
No. Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Alright. Ooh. We're getting levels left and right. This is
luckily.
This is going fantastic. Still,
it's a long way to that fire breathing, so I'm just going to have to keep on tracking.
Your will increased.
Alright.
Hang on, I'm just gonna switch over here.
We're skipping the...
we're not taking that boss, because like a healer or not doesn't make any difference if it one-shots us.
It doesn't make any difference. We're going to die.
Unless we get like... solid like damage shields.
Yeah,
that might be able to save us. But we're not gonna risk that.
I'm not sacrificing Spyro to save this, so.
No. Not that soon, at least.
Not this soon.
Can't see.
Okay, not going to stand in all that.
We're really nuking these guys.
Yep.
Right, and getting solid XP and gold. Like, leveling up and getting shit rich doing so. Was it here we went in last time? I think so.
No. It's further down.
Alright, yeah. Right, let's take this one guy. As always, block is your best friend.
Yeah.
Such a big difference from blocking and not blocking.
Blocking what?
Blocking and not blocking.
Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, I learned that the hard way in PvP.
Yeah.
As soon as I discovered the block button, everything just made sense.
Yeah.
You don't really need it early game, so I just completely forgot about the function.
Yeah, I mean, I also never like didn't really need to block it like very like late game harder dungeons. I mean, I guess really like the boss fights in like the harder like group dungeons, like the more difficult pledges. That's really like when I start considering blocking.
Yeah. I also thought it was completely useless when not having a shield.
Yeah. Well, in Skyrim, it was like almost pointless to block. You know, I mean, you were taking like 20% less damage or something like that, but you were
you could spec a shield character.
Yeah, that's true.
And it would block more, but it was completely useless.
Yeah. Like I guess I never like spec'd any type of like blocking character.
No,
it wasn't. So did you make like a sword and shields character in Skyrim then?
No. You there? If you're exploring, those shields actually worked.
Hmm? Yeah. Look for anything. Shield and spell. All right. Well,
that's
there
cool
you go.
Build, actually.
Nice. Well, I'm usually like playing some sort of archer, so I guess blocking has never really been my focus anyway.
No. And I went around with daggers, so not particularly expert on blocking. But
no. Indeed.
But then of course, if you go for a shield, then it should be pretty good.
Yeah. Oh, look who you have here.
Is the boss up again? Yeah, it is. Well, hello.
Yeah. Indeed. Alright, let's nuke this guy. Oop.
Oh, hello.
Alright. Oh, this is really, really going well.
Really okay.
Yeah, really okay. Yes, that's one way to put it. Not the hardest challenge.
No. Then this dungeon went from pretty okay to holy shit.
Yeah, that's
the group chat.
That is very true. Though, like the group challenge is like. Like without a doubt the hardest part of any like public dungeon though, so
yeah.
Should we just take the shortcut instead of running around?
We are absolutely going to do that.
Yeah.
I actually completely forgot the quest objectives last time we played.
Yeah.
But there is one here, so we want to do this.
There is? Oh yeah. Indeed.
Crystal fragments.
Well, we didn't pick up the... Well, I didn't pick up the secondary quest. Oh, you picked it up for me, I think. Right, nice. Saving me some work there. Shall we take down this group here? That will be challenging. Okay,
yeah, sure,
I think that's a yes.
I think that's a yes.
Yeah.
I was all a little bit excited when you asked.
Hello, right. Hello.
Dungeon damage dealing. Nice.
Alright, cool. So, the two centurions. Here it goes.
Should be okay. Centurions are really easy to fight.
Yeah, that's nice. And like, keep your
heavy
distance.
Large enemy because they're so slow.
Just remember holding block every now and then.
Yeah.
Then you'll be fine.
And go rolling out of the red circle.
Yeah, as well.
Like they're always the easiest boss if you're going for like a challenge run or a group dungeon or something.
Yeah. And like even those red circles are so slow that they can just like step out of the way.
Yeah.
That is so much noise. Like, holy shit.
They're really noisy.
I mean, wow. We are taking them down like it's nobody's business.
Yeah, we have the archer with us as well.
Yeah.
And the designated healer.
Yeah, indeed. I mean, if there was any challenge, it's like then we're doing something wrong.
Yep.
All right, cool. I'm only missing 1,500 XP for the level 8 actually, so this is going full speed forwards. Are you looting or something? All right, we'll just keep going.
Is it just me, or is the Rock Fist one of the worst spells in this entire game?
Like, without a doubt. It's really, really terrible.
Oh,
there we go. Hello.
I mean, it knocks people down. But it seems to be better to use talons or something.
There are a lot of things you can't knock down.
Yeah. It fails half the time.
Yeah. And, like, if you want an interrupt, this one is also, I mean, it interrupts all abilities as well, given that they can be pulled, of course.
One of the morphs actually makes it a healing spell-ish.
Which one?
The rock throw.
Really?
The boss up here is suicide, yeah.
Oh, right.
It's pretty hard, because it's several
bosses. I got it after you died, I got it. Let's shall we see if we can get the other guys here to join us? I mean, it's perhaps they'll join us in the boss. Wink.
Maybe? I don't know.
Oh. They respawned.
They seem to be going the same direction, so we could just go with it on the boss.
I mean, do they one-shot you? Because if they don't, we can always try to escape if things are going south.
They don't one-shot, but there's several bosses.
Yeah, there's three bosses.
They will stack damage pretty hard. I leveled up again.
Though, like, if you nuke one of them at a time, we might stand a chance?
I don't know, actually.
I don't know.
To be honest.
Shall we see if the other guys are following us?
Yeah, we can. We could always start the encounter and just run for our lives.
Start and run, see how far we can get.
See how far we can get.
Yeah, alright. Oh, they seem to be following us. Come on, this way. Come on, this way.
The other Malakarth armor is really cool.
Hello. Come on. Alright, cool. We got them along.
Let's go.
Let's kick some ass. Let's focus on one of them. The guy with the dual sword. They're going down. They're going down so fast. They're dead already. I mean,
I got ancient orc staves. Actually.
Nice. That's cool. It's something. I mean, I didn't get anything.
It's worth 20k actually.
Wow! Yeah, that's pretty darn decent.
Well, hello.
Yeah. For like a permadeath character, that's not a bad drop. Yeah.
Yeah, 20k. Well, that's pretty nice.
Indeed. Right, shall we head on?
Sure.
Right.
Is this the end of the quest?
It's search for evidence. That's one of them. I guess like the other quest is like taking down the boss that we died like terribly on.
Yeah, we're not going to do it.
No. Actually, I just realized I don't have an ultimate. Wow.
That you?
I don't have an ultimate in the bar.
No,
I'll have to grab that.
Oh, you can actually unlock an ultimate.
Yeah. Leveled up. Speaking of which, I think I'll just be grabbing an ultimate right away. Yoink. Thank you. Oh, I don't get any loot from them. I could also morph a lot of stuff, which is pretty good. I could have magma armor. What does that do? Ignite molten center. Incoming damage to 3% of your
max. Good panic button if you need that.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, that's really good on a permadeath character. That might save my ass. I'd grab that one and I'll morph molten weapons, I think. Yeah, that is really useful when you're on a permadeath character, or a healer, because then you can use magicka both to heal yourself and do damage, and that's useful in some situations.
And the self heal morph is really good on that.
Yeah, it is. I mean, if you have 5 or 6 enemies in front of you, you're just healing so much. It makes such a big difference. So, you and your allies also gain major brutality, increasing your weapon damage, or your own damage with fully charged heavy attacks increased.
Best buff is damage. The one who buffs both spell and weapon damage.
Yeah, but I'm not using weapon damage, because I'm only
no,
using
No, not me neither.
Abilities.
Actually, all of us are magicka, so go with the other one.
Though perhaps there's something more useful I could spend that skill point on right now. Dark Talons, for example, or Searing Strike. I'm using that a whole lot. So I can either... sure. Let's see how that beard looks. All right.
Does the beard even show under the hood?
Yeah. Let's see here. Wow. That is some beard.
Hello.
Suits him perfectly. Wow, we got the... No. It was just the other player running for a trigger.
Yeah. Is it new cosmetic items now in Crown Stuff? Like really new?
Yeah, there was a new cosmetic update a couple days ago.
Oh.
I think it was yesterday actually.
Did it add something cool?
It added some eyelashes and a beard and I don't know.
Eyelashes.
eyelashes. Dragonfly eyelashes, I think.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Anyway.
Anyway.
Converse to stamina ability. Nope. Heals you for a percentage of the damage inflicted when the effect ends. Wow, heals you for 69% of damage inflicted when the effect ends.
Yeah.
That is,
That's
wow.
Really good.
That is really good. Wow. Holy shit. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I'll have to wait for some more skill points. For talents. Cancel it and get the heal early. Yeah. That's a good tip. For anyone who is watching. And that beard, though.
It's
pretty good. Alright, we should really get out of the way. This is the third time we're taking this.
Really.
The same.
Get out of this place.
Yeah. Oh, mind your health. This is help the healer because he's having so much aggro.
He's a bit low.
All right.
Fine. Okay. So let's manage.
That was a close call. That could have ended badly. Yeah, it was. He was at 30% health or something. 40%. All right.
Yeah.
Power of the beard. I mean, nothing else could be explained. 56 again, right? I just saw it in the corner of my eye. Did it actually have the numbers? Let's grab this. Oop, hello. Alright.
Here you go.
This is going great. Still 50% is still low though in your... Yeah, I mean we should probably be doing a better job of grabbing the aggro when we see you get some.
Yeah.
Dragon.
Wait, is it?
Huh?
This is the start of the dungeon again.
Is it though? Oh yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, but because we have to grab some things. Darn it.
I have to grab the helmet, but is it quicker to go back, or is it? Yeah, it is.
I don't know. So what if one of us goes back and another goes front forwards? Do you think that will work? No, we will be too far from each other.
One of us will die.
Well, that's true as well, actually.
So should we go back and
grab the thing?
Or should we go through again and do the boss on the side there? Because there's another boss here. That's what we'll do.
Yeah, alright. We'll do it again and grab the boss. Because we still have some time left of the stream, I think. Alright. So, left or right? Left, right?
No, it's right.
Alright, right. It's right,
let's
right.
Down here.
Yeah. Alright, cool. We're starting over and kicking some butt. That's what we should be doing. It feels good though. Right. I mean, it feels like a pretty decent character for being like level 8.
Yeah. Looks fine.
I'll just grab some aggro.
I mean, the aggro is a bit random if you don't have one-handed shield or something, so...
Yeah, that's true.
The easiest thing is just to engage everything if you want to take that. Yeah.
Wow. Where are... kicking some serious butt.
Hey, this is a pretty okay challenge.
Caltrops, yeah, though we're not gonna get caltrops like anytime soon. No, like Permadeath PvP. You know, that would be something, wouldn't it?
That'd then be really dumb. You would go like 1 meter into Cerberus and get
and then it'll be backstabbed.
40 Ebon Artist players.
Indeed.
Instantly.
Always Ebon Artist, isn't it?
It's always Ebon Artist.
Yeah.
There are a bunch of dicks in PvP.
Two green increased.
Then again, right. So is Mary Dominion.
Let's grab this while we're still here. There we go.
Right. Is the boss up? Yeah.
You tell me. Yeah. Hello.
Well, hello.
Alright.
Let's
grab her.
Go. Oh, check it for some damage.
Oh yeah. Block that ability. Oh shit! Holy
you
crap!
Just stood right
wow!
In the attack.
I didn't see any markings on the floor.
Oh, that would have been really dumb.
Yeah, that would be horrible.
You're the one with the camera angle.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't spot the red marks. For some reason. Yep. The flame lash, but that was like fire breath,
wasn't like
it?
A red cone in front of you, and I mean, she telegraphed it pretty well.
Well, yeah, because I thought it was like a flame lash, so I was blocking, right? But since it was an AoE, that didn't help.
It was the flame breath. You could see the fire cone on the ground. It was just really hard to see because it's all orange.
Yeah, and it was through my abilities. I don't know. Lots of excuses. It was probably me playing badly.
It just gotta get good. You survived.
I survived. That was close though.
Would have sucked so much if you died.
Suddenly I was just taking so much damage.
Yeah.
Like, whoa. Where are we heading now?
It's better
just
to
straight
move
out there.
Way.
Sorry?
Yeah. Oop. Straight ahead.
I was wading through the river here. Alright. Cool.
Okay, so did we take a wrong turn? Because the end of the dungeon is supposed to be up there where we were.
There we go. Right, so we're now... Oh yeah, this is... Yeah, okay. I'm not sure what happened, but we got here somehow. Alright.
What do you mean?
No, I mean, it's strange. Like, cause did we run in? I'm not sure exactly how we got here. Oh, I guess
we
ran
in circles. We discussed this.
yeah, that was... I was thinking about that, but it was like... I thought we were like... Yeah, I missed the corner. Well, I didn't recognize the corner, so...
It doesn't matter.
We got everything.
We're alive.
Me and my excuses.
Yeah.
You know, if you have something to blame on me, I have an excuse. I'll be sure to come up with one. I have no excuse for killing that sphere, though. That was just bad manners.
Dick as usual.
Yeah. You know, I should have used my ultimate there. I just realized. I mean, that's... Wow, you're having so much aggro. Holy shit.
Stop.
There we go.
Alright, so this time we'll go down.
Down and out.
We're supposed to freeze dried organs.
Freeze dried organs. I'll put some poison on my weapons because I don't have any enchants anymore because they're all used up. Freeze-dried organs. That's like right below here.
Yeah, we need to go underneath.
Oh, right. Yeah, that sounds like it makes sense.
Well, it does.
Yeah. Right.
Alright.
I think you'll be glad to know that the stream is like completely stable. We haven't just lost a single frame this entire stream.
Oh, that's nice.
Good.
I'm slightly concerned where all the bolty arrows.
Yeah.
Your internet is suspiciously nice today.
Yeah, something is going
on.
I'm not sure. It's probably, I don't know. I'm not sure who to blame at this point.
It's leading up to something.
Yeah.
Let's face it.
The ISP is certainly they're tricking us into doing something here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have
right.
Organs.
Search for expedition survivors or defeat the vessel. I mean, there's not really any point of trying to defeat the vessel.
Well, isn't the vessel the last boss? Because the group event isn't part of the quest. It never is, I think. The last boss is another centurion too.
Yeah, though I thought it was the same door, but perhaps it isn't.
I don't think it is.
Right. Well, we can.
There's two of them. There's one that is the event, and there is the last boss of this dungeon.
Right. Yeah.
Both
right.
are centurions.
Should I finish that then, before heading back? Well, I guess they're kind of on the same path. It's really difficult, like, to see the paths in on this map.
Yeah, we'll just run like a bunch of cowards if we find the other, the boss.
Yeah, but I mean, should we, like, we can complete both. The side quest and the and like the focus quest.
Yeah, sure.
We'll try. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's really badass. The robe. It's like, I don't know. Something about it. It's just is incredibly cool. All right. Should we get going? I'm not sure exactly where to head, but I guess like forwards is. Oh,
our right. Healer's going to go.
Is be right backing. I'll just.
Is being right backing 5 minutes. He's
being right backing. Oh, all five right. Minutes. I guess we've waited for an hour, so 5 minutes.
I guess we'll. we could take a minus. Bath in the meantime.
Yeah.
Wash our clothes.
Yeah. I guess we can go grind some mobs in the meantime. Then people have something to watch.
Yeah, and try not to die. Without the healer.
Yeah.
A complete idiot. Let's go.
Yep. Well, luckily I have a panic button now. So.
Yeah, I don't.
Oh, hello.
Alright. That one. Okay.
Yeah, I mean, we're doing quite a bit of damage.
Well, now we're doing nothing because everything is dead.
I'm just. And you were just hitting air. Waving my swords.
Killing some fresh air.
Yeah, killing some time.
Yeah.
Alright. So, you mentioned something earlier today about Tamriel 1. What was that again?
What did I mention about?
There was something,
like,
you know.
We talked a lot about it.
Yeah, because we've talked about the. Well, I've almost said cinematic cam, but you know, the traveling to the others, other, like visiting other factions, and we've talked about dueling.
Yeah.
What else have we talked about?
Housing and stuff?
That's
but that's not in the next update.
No, not really. But there was something more.
Yes,
you mentioned.
Earlier today or
yeah,
last time?
Earlier today.
Earlier today, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, what was that?
You tell me. I mean,
yeah,
you did tell me.
I did tell you, and then I forgot, and then you forgot.
Yeah.
Was it all the new monster stats? And the armors?
There was some. I'm not sure. Perhaps. Well, that's something we can talk about, because it was like all did all the. Like group dungeons are getting vet levels, or is it something like that? Or
as far as I understood. Always back.
Welcome back.
All of the dungeons are getting vet versions now, with masks, and the mask drops ridiculously easy compared to before.
Oh yeah, that was it.
Yeah, so we're getting a shit ton of new masks and sets, which is going to be really nice. And it's
going to be
interesting. Grind.
Yeah, like an easier grind, because they were like really terrible. Because you
would
get like
you had like you like, could do dungeon 20 times.
Yeah, did dungeon 20 times, and then you got one mask, and then it was both the wrong like weight and the wrong trait.
Traits
as well. That was like
completely useless.
That
and
was
you would
horrible.
Get like training trait or something garbage.
Yeah. Training traits and light armor if you're like medium, or heavy armor if you're light. It was all over the place, and
it was always the worst.
prosperous.
That's even worse.
I mean, that's like, you know.
Is that the most shit trait in the game, or is it anything worse?
Like divines is like winning the lottery. Like
divines and infused.
Yeah, Divine Sword Infused is winning the lottery. Prosperous is like winning the Anti lottery or something like that. It's like,
yeah, you get a lot more gold, but why?
Yeah, but I mean, you don't wear. Oh, I got purple boots. Holy shit.
Okay, in level
8.
Like 6. Okay.
Yeah, but it's.
For 50 years.
Yeah. But I mean,
it
like,
isn't even a good gold bonus.
It's not that big. And I mean, you're not wearing.
And it's only for dropped enemies.
Yes, but you're not wearing a monster helmet for gold. You're wearing a monster helmet for the stats, right?
Yeah, exactly.
And
but I mean, general armor stat. You could make a like a gold grinding gear, but it's only for enemies, so.
I guess. But I mean, you're not going to grind. You're not gonna grind gold by like looting corpses, because that's slow. It's like, you know, it's like leveling your character by killing trash mobs.
Yeah.
Oh, let's help out the healer a bit. He's having some stalkers. Stalking creepers.
He's on the focal too.
Alright. Easy gold.
Or just steal, like I do.
Or steal, or like.
Or do merchanting.
Trading, or.
Literally anything except killing mobs, and you will get a lot of gold.
Yeah.
Or do rare dungeons and trade as your loot.
Yeah.
Anything.
Alright. Let's see if we're heading. Yeah. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just run over here then.
An objective on the other side here.
Is that up there, or is it? Yeah, it's up there. I think I'm not sure.
Or hello? Yeah, it's there. Oh.
Yeah, it's definitely here.
Crafting mode.
Right.
Yeah, these are actually a bit tough.
They are.
Do a lot of damage. Do you have any healers? Should be fine.
You know, of all the debuffs, like, slow is like one of the worst. It's so annoying being
slowed. And it's the most common too. Every mob in the game has slow.
It's so annoying. Like,
it really is.
Fire is not that bad. I mean, you take a little bit of damage, but you can at least, like, escape.
You look badass.
Oh, yeah,
while you're on fire.
I guess. For vamps, fire is pretty
for
bad.
Vamps, it sucks.
Yeah. Though, for everyone who are not vamps, you know, fire is not that big of a deal. Though, for absolutely everyone.
Dangerous, but it's not as annoying as slow.
No. But I mean, like, slowing is bad for everyone. Although, I guess, like, vampers can just, like, shadow form out of it, or misform, is it called?
Probably.
Yeah.
I mean, fire sucks as usual, vampire. But slow is on every enemy in the game, it says.
Yeah.
And every boss, you're just constantly slowed in dungeons all the time.
Yeah. That's really annoying when you're trying to, like, run past the pack of mobs to, like, get somewhere.
Yeah, and some asshole spider just slows you.
Yeah, and then everyone just catches up and you'll end up having to fight them after all.
Sky Shard. New character, you know.
Yeah.
Spiral need those skill points.
Oh, yeah. I mean, skill points are pretty darn nifty. Alright, let's see if we can jump up here. Oh, yeah. Mountaineers of Tamriel making a comeback. I guess that's just like.
Skill points are there, yeah.
Alright, so the boss should be in here.
It should. Okay, if this is the group encounter, we'll just run.
We'll just run out of the door.
Like a bunch of cowards. We'll just.
Like a bunch of cowards.
180 around, run for our lives. No, this is the last boss. This is the last boss.
All right. Shall we try? So we got four players. We got four players.
Let's go.
All right. I'm just gonna run.
Hit him in the back a bunch of times and
hold block. Constantly hold block. Unless you're regenerating stamina.
I'm always blocking. Even when I'm not blocking, I'm still blocking. I can always stay behind it. He's on me. Please. Can I get a heal, please? Thank you.
Oh, he didn't hit me. That was strange. You know, this is going. Oh!
Beat that booty.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we actually did it.
We kicked his ass. Wow, you 2%. Dropped 2%? Holy shit, I didn't see that. That's incredible. That's really, really lucky.
So we actually got destroyed by the last boss the last time, not even the group event.
No, indeed.
That's kind
and
of
and like get good, I suppose. All right, this guy.
The cripple.
Yeah.
It's a surprisingly unique animation for a group dungeon.
It is. Well, let's just kill him.
Yeah. I mean, see you around.
No one deserves to be.
Well, yeah. Someone does. Like
someone
the announcer
does.
In Ravka, the fallen crime lady.
I mean, she deserves.
The Raistlandfjellindrid has been found guilty of the following crimes. Following crimes. That lady can just be tormented.
I mean, and she's one of the NPCs that can't be backstabbed or killed.
Yeah,
well. That is like, I mean, she is like, what's that guy called, like, from Skyrim? That's like preaching on in.
Yeah,
in,
the preaching guy, at least you can absolutely destroy him.
Yeah, Heimskir, right.
And take his clothes.
Yeah, I mean.
And throw his naked body all over.
Yeah, at least you can give him what he deserves. Though, this lady is just, you know, she needs to be dealt with, and quickly. Yeah. So, if anyone from Cerimax is watching this, please make her killable.
Like, release a DLC where we get to kill her.
Yeah, I mean, I'd pay for
that's
a DLC.
That's the only function.
I'd pay for a DLC where you can,
like,
where you can
5,000
make her killable.
Crown DLC, the only thing it adds is her being
killable.
Is
her being killable, yeah.
Money well spent.
Money well spent.
I'll buy it twice.
Any time of the day, any day, every month, I'd like that. Even if it's like a crown's, like an ESO plus exclusive, that you can kill her.
Oh yes, totally worth
oh
it.
Yes.
That like, and the woman it. Who talks about dragging the cart all over Cradlethorn.
Where's she's in Belcarth?
No, Cradlethorn.
Cradlethorn, yeah. Elder to Grade.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
although, like, I mean, if anything, you should turn up the volume on the Argonian in
Cradlethorn.
Yeah.
The poor guy with the who wants to sell jewelry.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's the best NPC in the game.
He is definitely like the true hero of Tamriel is.
Don't you have any heart at all?
Don't you have any heart at all? Yeah, he should totally be buffed somehow.
He should be like, the last boss of the main campaign, let's face it. Because no,
he should be a boss. He should be like one of those people you can fight with. Really,
he could be one of the five, what are they called?
The five companions, no?
The five companions, yes.
Yeah.
He could be the fifth companion instead of Sized Saharan.
Yes. Yeah. I mean, I don't know.
Or Lyrius Titanborn
Lyrius
or whatever.
Titanborn. Or the mage. What's he called? The I always forgot his name. Valerius?
Abner Thorn.
Abner Thorn, that's the guy.
He's actually funny because he just hates the other guys.
But it's yeah, no, yeah, Abner Thorn, that's the guy I was thinking about. I was just mixing up
Valerius,
the names.
Valerian, is that the prophet?
That's the prophet, yeah.
Yeah, the prophets need to die, but you have the chance to do that in the main campaign.
Yeah.
And that's the saving grace of the main campaign, that's killing the prophets. Yeah, I'm taking his stuff.
Let's be honest. Everyone kills him on all campaigns.
Everyone kills him. Every character.
That's fact of life. All right. Yeah. So we've got this. Gotten this far. Shall we go back and hand in the quest?
Yeah. Is this the end? Racist people killed Sai. Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Only racists.
I'm not sure if it's racist to say that. I don't know. It's always a tricky thing.
Everything is just racist. Just go with it.
Yeah, everything is racist. Yeah.
Yeah. Then again, it's racist not to kill Sai Saharan also.
Yeah.
But it's kind of inhuman not to kill the Prophet.
It is. It's like straight against human nature to not kill the Prophet. Oh, like, shall
if
we?
You,
shall
if you man. Yeah.
Shall we head back and hand in the quests? Or shall we just lounge around here?
Lounge around. No, we should hand in the quests.
Alright. Is the quickest way to just drop down, you think? Or head back the way we came?
I don't want to lose Spyro to the dumbest.
We're not dropping down then.
No.
Alright. Sure.
Alright.
We're following the advice
of Catherine has to... the best way.
Oh, right, because you have the shortcut through here, right.
Yeah, of course. We're a bunch
of idiots. I completely forgot about that. I really have like a goldfish at memory.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Ever since we turned. Unfortunately.
All you're missing is gold.
Ow.
I think I just leveled up. Yeah,
leveled up. I think I've only received... No. Never mind. I'm only missing like 1,100 XP for level 9. Well, that's like two encounters. And I'm in box, or whatever you want to call it. I'm level 9.
In box.
Right. In box. I'm in box. You know?
The house, up and running, up and going.
I know. I'm. You know, Bob's your uncle, Hannes your aunt, and all that. Oh, ouch! I completely missed that. I was looking at my XP when I was.
You should look at your health bar. It's pretty dumb to die now.
Yeah, that would be terrible. Smart move. Yeah, I mean, checking your XP mid fight is probably like the best thing you can do.
Yeah.
Alright, 600.
It's a bit like opening your inventory mid fight.
It's like slotting a potion. I guess you can't actually do that.
You can't actually do that.
You can?
What?
I don't think you can.
No, you can't.
No.
You can't switch anything up in combat.
No.
However, you can open the menu and look like a total idiot.
That you can do. Alright, shall we...
I do that constantly.
Alright, let's just... Who's, like...
What?
Hello? Oh, yeah.
We'll
just fight these guys off.
Mutagen the best?
Yeah. Let's show these guys who's boss. Mutagen, I can't remember...
I think Mutagen at least used to be the best one.
Yeah.
It's the one I have done with, at least.
I can't remember what the difference is. I can't remember what they do, like, on the fly. Rapid region. I'm missing, like, 34 XP.
You've returned. You'll get it now. Did you
find anything of
interest? Heal over time is short, but it
shorter,
faster.
Ticks faster and more often. Mutagen.
Mutagen.
Is...
This is a grim tale. Someone attempted.
Level up.
Sweet. So what else Mutagen Gem do? Sure, analyze all the one health.
That one is really good. That one is really good.
The Mutagen is the best. Absolutely.
Yeah. No
I remember
question.
Correctly.
Yeah. I can just... Yeah. 100%. That's the way to go.
Back with Dorond. Yes, I'm pretty happy. Spyro actually survived.
Good. Yeah.
There are more than enough monsters. It's a great day.
Yeah. It was a great day indeed. I don't know about you guys, but I certainly have had a lot of fun. It was good. We managed everything. We didn't do the group thingy. Group.
No. But
I don't think we would have been able to.
Yet.
No. Not quite yet.
No.
Next time. All right. So I think it's about time to wrap up the stream.
Thanks to Catherine.
Thank you for Catherine / Dawa / Atsuka / Sasaya. You know. Thank you for sticking around and joining us on our epic adventure. And you know, I hope you enjoyed the show. Yeah. And for reminding us that there's actually a shortcut out of here, so we don't have to run all the way through the pass.
Yeah, so we didn't die on the fall down over the dumb ascent of the stream.
That would have been...
Or the best.
Yeah, I mean, like, dying of full damage on the way back. That would have been hilarious. Alright. Well, thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you have a fantastic day and a fantastic evening, or a fantastic morning, depending on where you are. And
Or night,
you know, weekend. And I hope you'll tune in next time when we'll be streaming. I think we'll be doing some story next time.
Yeah.
Continuing on our adventure through Tamriel. So yeah, thanks. You know, drop us a follow or subscribe, whatever if you like. And thanks for tuning in. Bye.
Bye.